Hi everybody, so welcome to another video from the Market Outlook. So in today's video, we'll be looking at the stock market analysis as well as a technical analysis of Peloton. So what we have here is the S&P 500, the daily time frame. So currently it's trading at 4,311. And right now, as we know, yesterday there was some selling pressure. So it was a very strong selling pressure, and you see a retest of this 21-day EMA. So buyers came in and bought prices back up, but it depends on how well prices will hold above this 21-day EMA. So the current next support zone, if I draw over here with this box, is currently at 4,214 to about 4,260. So if prices are unable to hold above this 21-day EMA, you can see that price action might drop to this support zone, consolidate before we see a higher probability of prices to go back up. So currently, seeing this as a healthy support zone and a good healthy correction, I am still currently long bias on S&P 500. Especially if you look at the RSI, you can see the RSI is holding up very well above this 50-day level. Although you know that there's a risk where this RSI is dropping and they're slowing down momentum. So we do still need to monitor and react to how well buyers hold this area and trade accordingly. So if you're still trading stocks, I would recommend to size down a bit due to the overall market correction. Although it's a healthy one, but do trade safe with that. And without further ado, let's dive straight to Peloton. So let's look at Peloton. Currently, we are at the daily time frame. So for Peloton, right now we are seeing it retest the support zone. So why I say that is because if I draw this zone over here, you can see that clearly in this candle, price action had broken past this previously respected resistance zone. Now it's retraced and it's retesting this resistance zone. So you do see some sellers over here at this red candle. And right now we can see yesterday's close was very bullish. You can see a very good bullish price action coming in. And that comes along with the uptick in RSI, showing that there is higher buy momentum coming in. And this support zone is very well respected. So this is very good news for Peloton, especially in our previous analysis video. If you have not seen that video, do check it out. I'll put a link up there. So previous analysis video, we did react to the break of this channel. Let me draw this channel out for you. And so on this break of this channel, we did make a trade on it. And back then, we were very bullish on Peloton. And right now, it has continued its upside. And you can see as well the EMAs is supporting price action very well. So this is another good bullish indicator that price action and the EMA indicators are supporting price action very well, giving us a confidence in a higher probability trade setup. So thus, when we see this retest of this support zone with a good bullish close, so what could be better is if price action close above this support zone. But of course, right now, I think that we can't be asking for much given that yesterday was a very strong selling signal. So currently with this price action, what we will expect to see is, so this next resistance zone about $143 to $153, this will be my next take profit level, and this will be a very good zone to watch and take profit if you have entered into positions in Peloton. So currently I think Peloton, I'm still very long bias on it, does have very good technicals, and it is a higher probability setup with a very good retest of the support zone. So with that, I've ended my analysis of Peloton and the S&P 500. If you enjoyed this video, do remember to like this video and subscribe to the channel. So with that, trade safe, and I'll see you in the next one.